A beautiful, lush green 120-acre campus nestled in the outskirts of Surat, the third fastest growing city in the world. Welcome to Uka Tarsadia University, a home to over 10,000 plus students from across the country studying various courses. More than 500 faculty members of the university represent an eclectic mix of professional and academic, national and international experiences.
We have 1:1 teaching. When I say 1:1 teaching, means a teacher is discussing the idea of the students and taking that idea further.
The university gave me an opportunity to go to Hebrew University, Israel, to further upgrade my skills, and it really helped me in my career.
The university offers admissions in a comprehensive array of academic programs across the disciplines that lead students to self-enrichment and productive careers in their respective professions, businesses and industry.
In Master of Pharmacy, we got the awards in every branch, that is quality assurance, pharmacology as well as pharmaceutics. Apart from that, we also get a research award from Chief Minister of Gujarat, Mr. Rupani.
At Sardar University, my UTU gave me an opportunity to embark my journey on the international level, countries known as Russia, Malaysia, Egypt.
Apart from focusing on churning our future leaders, UTU also focuses on imparting students with value-based education. The Srimad Museum is especially constructed so that students can inculcate the values of Srimad Radchandra, the spiritual mentor of Gandhiji. This is a shining example of harmonious development of students at UTU.
UTU has provided necessary infrastructure to develop this animal cell culture laboratory. Receiving the grant from the government is not just one purpose for this university, but we are also developing our student in this context that they can also pursue the research further.
Well, talking about the facilities, UTU has provided enormous amount of facilities like high voltage testing lab, which is the only lab present in South Gujarat. In fact, the equipments in this lab has been provided by the Bosch company and imported straight away from Germany.
Urban care program provided by Uka Tarsadia University has improved me to nourish my inner self as well as to be a good citizen of the country.
For a good physiotherapist, or to become a good physiotherapist, obviously we need a good academic or theoretical knowledge, but simultaneously we need to have a good clinical exposure, which is what Srimad Radchandra College of Physiotherapy is providing, as we having a 120 to 150 patient per day OPD. With the free physiotherapy OPD, we are even going to the society and the community to provide the physiotherapy services about the awareness and the free camp that we are providing.
A key feature unique to Uka Tarsadia University is the Faculty Development Program. It encourages individuality and professionalism both by conducting personality development and professional advancement training programs.
A teacher's training wherein teachers can explore their latent capacities, hidden talent and their interest areas. the end result culminates into better expressive powers and a cross-multidisciplinary integration between different faculties which are encompassed by our university.
We have an excellent placement during the last 5 years, and so far as we have 2,000 students placed in the university and more than 200 companies visited the university.
UTU also provides best in-class hostel facilities with all avenues of learning and recreation for students coming from across the length and breadth of the country.
Namaskar. My name is Ipshita Sarkar and I'm studying in Uka Tarsadia University. I'm pursuing pharmacy here. I'm originally from Kolkata. Being a Bengali, I was a bit paranoid about the cultural differences I would face here. But in UTU, the warmth and care they have provided me in this campus makes me feel at home.
Our मकसद साफ है ग्रामीण इलाके के पिछड़े बच्चों को पढ़ाना और जो फॉरवर्ड है उनको रिसर्च और इनोवेशन की ओर आगे बढ़ाना
यहाँ की 50% स्टूडेंट्स जो लड़कियाँ हैं वो वहाँ पढ़ रही है और अपना मकसद पूरा कर रही है ये जो यूनिवर्सिटी है वो यहाँ के दानवीर सब डोनर और यहाँ के सामाजिक लोग हैं उसने जो बनाई है को उसका फल मिल रहा है समाज को
With a mission to serve the society by creation, augmentation and perpetuation of knowledge through highest level of learning and research, Uka Tarsadia University is transforming its students and becoming a prominent education hub that is responsive to the changing needs of a knowledge-based global society.
Uka Tarsadia University is a ball of memories for me.
It's one of the best university in South Gujarat.
This is a place where ideas come so freely.
Gives me pleasant atmosphere which allows me to grow.
UTU means a big family to me.
Where knowledge is not just shared, but it is translated into solutions.
It's not just an acronym, it's an emotion for me.
Gives me opportunities to serve the society.
For me, it's like a big family.
My university for me is home away from home.